Good morning and welcome to the Lakeside Viking News. I'm Noah Milton.
And I'm John Tate.
So let's get right into your brief LHS announcements.
The National Art Honor Society and Art Club will have their opening meeting next Thursday, September 23rd at 3:30 in room 1702 in the Fine Arts Building. All students are welcome. You don't need to be an art student or even an artist to participate.
The wrestling team will be having an interest meeting today after school at 3:25 in the loft, the wrestling room above the gym. Any students interested in wrestling should find Coach Moore on the 1200 hallway. He tends to float around, but he will always be on the 1200 hallway. And if students or staff have any questions about wrestling, feel free to email him right here.
The Lakeside Photography Club will hold its first meeting tomorrow, September 21st, from 3:30 until 4. The meeting will be in Miss Slappy's room, 1704 in the Fine Arts Building. Anyone who is interested in photography is welcome.
There will be a swim and dive informational meeting tomorrow, September 21st, in the pool area at 3:25. The meeting is for all ninth graders or new swimmers and should only last about 15 minutes.
Lakeside Chess Club meets on Wednesdays from 3:15 until 4:30 in rooms 2407. Come make your move.
The Governor's Honors Program applications are now available for current sophomores or juniors. Contact Ms. Dunavant for the application, but due to the upcoming fall break, the school level application deadline is October 6th.
And now to sports.
Hi, I'm Michael Weitzman, and here's your weekly sports report. Last week on Thursday, our varsity softball attacked Morrow High School, scoring 15-0. Well done to them. While our junior varsity fought Hewitt Hills. For volleyball on Wednesday, we charged against Chattahoochee, taking 3-0. While our football team went against Cherokee Bluff, the score should be up here. This week, however, football will be on Friday against Business Engineering Science Tech School. Our softball games will be on Monday against Dunwoody and Chamblee. And finally, volleyball will be on Wednesday against Miller Grove. Stay tuned for more.
Okay, today I'm here with
Coach Thompson.
Okay, Coach.
Coach T. That's what the kids call
him. How did you feel y'all team did yesterday at the game?
Great. This is probably the best. I've been doing this for 15 years now, and this is probably the first year that we had the awesome beginning of our season. Right now, I think we're like 23-4. Awesome group of seniors, awesome group of kids. My coaching staff is wonderful. It's a husband and wife team, and we're just focused on trying to get to state playoff and possibly a championship.
Okay, Coach, I appreciate the time. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, Lakeside. It is your trusty Weatherman Lucas here. Just rolling out on the trusty Weatherman Mobile. It seems to be raining at the moment. You know, I'm tracking that cloud right there. It looks like it's up to no good. I plan to follow it for a while to see what it does. While I'm here, I'll just give you this week's weather report. So Monday and Tuesday, we'll see highs in the mid 70s and lows in the low 70s. So pretty reasonable there. Here's what the kicker is though. Monday through Friday, we'll see the highs dip down into the low 70s. We'll see lows in the low 50s. Mother Nature, please explain yourself. Where is this coming from? Other than that, yeah, we're seeing a lot of precipitation. The rain will stop around Wednesday. Yeah, around Wednesday, so after that, no more rain, hopefully, for the foreseeable future. Yeah, the cloud's on the move. I better try to go chase after it. Gotta track its every move.
That's it for today's Lakeside Viking News. Have a marvelous Monday.
And please keep staying safe.